Hello, my name is Carla and I will talk about my family eating habits. We try to eat healthy from Monday to Saturday. Usually at breakfast, we eat oatmeal and cocoa waffles accompanied by fruit and coffee with coconut milk or almonds. At lunch, we eat vegetarian food, chicken or fish accompanied by potatoes or sweet potatoes and a loaf of salad. And at dinner, we take tea with some salad. We really like fruit, like strawberries or blueberries. We don't eat dairy because we believe it's bad for us. We always buy eggs, oatmeal, cocoa, and fruit and vegetables. And on Saturday, we go out to eat somewhere we like and always ask for desserts. Thanks for listening. Bye.